hem uit.
Hallo iedereen,
Johnny. I called you in here today. You're aware that we've had some shortfalls with the equipment. The company's just actually invested £50,000 in new computer equipment. Uh-huh. And we want you, as our best detector, to actually try out this equipment first.
Listen, the last equipment you gave me was absolutely terrible. And I mean, I couldn't detect nothing. I mean, what do you want me to do? My hands are tied with it. If you invest the stuff in the right equipment, I'm telling you, I'll get this, I'll nail him, I'll get the guy. But you've got to give me the right stuff. Now, you know yourself, you can't work with crap.
So well, the last equipment I had, George, you just came in, it was you couldn't really do the job, you know what I mean?
I realise that, but you're obviously going to prove it as a success today, but we're actually depending on you. Can I basically rubber stamp that today?
You can rubber stamp the day, but I mean, I know the guy particularly you're talking about. But he's never in and he's very hard, so.
Right, I just want it done today.
Well, it'll be done today, that's good.
Right, that's it.
Okay. Thanks very much, Ben.
That's it. Sir.
Mr. Thompson?
Yes.
How are you doing? I'm for the TV licensing unit. Uh-huh. And I was in the area, but I was in the area a couple of weeks ago. And I believe that you have a TV and you don't have a license.
Well, I can assure you I've got a license, you know. I paid for it. I'm paying it up directly from the post office every week.
Well, have you got a license?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Well,
sure.
According to my records, the records are well up to date.
Oh, your records must be wrong. I've never been to the citizens, I've been in trouble before or anything, you know.
I would just like to come in and just see that you actually have a TV.
I already didn't, because I don't really
Well, I've had just scanned you there with a £50,000 equipment. Now, just state that equipment.
The equipment must be wrong, then.
It's no wrong, it's perfect.
Well,
I just want to. Could you show me your license?
In a drawer, I can't be bothering you. I'm rather quite busy, isn't it?
I'm not really. Listen, I've not got a warrant.
Come back at a suitable time.
Listen, it's 50 fucking grand, that stuff.
You just don't go chuck my door and expect to come in, mate. I'm busy.
I've been trying to get you for weeks.
Hey, I've got jobs to do, pal.
For weeks, I've been trying to get you.
I'm working in 10 minutes.
I'm under pressure. I get to fucking TV.
Hey,
you can
listen.
Listen,
get in my fucking house.
Holy, you! I'm reporting you. That was a good telly. £1,500.